Who's ready to go see the convoy? Scott, are you ready? Penny, are you ready? Petey, are you ready? Nemo, are you ready? We are getting ready to head out to go see the People's Convoy. Huh, Petey?
So since my truck is down, Petey, Penny, Scout Nemo, we're all gonna go see the People's Convoy.
First thing we need to do is get these puppies some chicken nuggets.
Petey, you want some chicken nuggets? Petey, you want some chicken nuggets? Nemo, you want some chicken nuggets? Penny, you want some chicken nuggets? They all want chicken nuggets. We need to get doggy fuel.
These dogs are so excited. Huh, Petey? Petey's losing his mind. Mr. Nemo in his double bow tie. He's ready to go see the convoy. 70 to Zanesville. Every single overpass is packed with people.
And this is the convoy going by. It is enormous. The news reporting about this thing is huge. It goes on forever, but nothing.
this one. This bridge is loaded with people.
Kind of screwed up. We're kind of stuck in here now.
This thing is wild. I've been here so many times getting fuel. I never dreamt I'd be seeing all this. There's so many people around. This is super awesome. Like a festival. I've got food set up. I don't know what this guy's doing.
He's like, I'll just park my truck up here.
We're at the Freedom Convoy. We've been running with them for a little bit, just to do it. And we're at the end, and it's so big. But you can't find a whole lot about it on the news. But it's happening. Y'all need to check it out. Holy cow. What a fun time.
trying to figure out if I know anybody here. I'm sure I do.
Do what?